I am Jose. I am a Foreign Service construction engineer, and I've been working with the department for 6 years now. I was assigned to oversee new construction and renovation of the U.S. Embassy in Niamey, Niger. Making those buildings a work of architecture that represents American society and the American government is, for me, a very important aspect of the work I do. And it's one of the things that brought me to the department as an architect.